The next part of the Shim Sham is what is called a full break. A full break is a tap dance step, which is actually very hard if you're just starting to learn swing dancing now or the Shim Sham. So don't be worried if you can't get it straight away. This is a hard step to learn. Basically what you do, you jump onto your right leg, tap your left leg behind it, and then hop onto your left foot, then hop onto your right foot, and then go left, right, left. In full sequence, it looks like this. Basically, that is the full break. After you've done your full break, you go into push steps. Push steps is the next part of the Shim Sham. Basically, you push into your right leg twice, and then on the third, you cross over. That is a push step. You push twice on the third one, and you cross over. And then you do that a few times. So, push and cross over. Push and cross over. Push and cross over. And then you go here. After that, you cross over a couple of times, just going to cross over. So it's cross over, cross over, cross over, cross, and on the fourth crossover, you then finish with a stomp off. Stomp off is basically just right there. So it's stomp off. That is the next part of Shim Sham. You got that? Cool. Let's go and try that to music.